I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
That's weird. There's a change starting to take place in this scroll.
I wonder if what they're really after is the energy generated by fixing this change in history.
If so, I'll be there. First, we need you to go in, investigate the cause, and try to fix it.
So, what do you think they plan to do with all that energy they've been gathering?
Gathering an amount of energy that enormous? They would be able to revive the demon realm easily.
The demon realm, eh?
It's the home of Toa and Deborah. That's pretty much all I know about it.
Well, that doesn't surprise me. There aren't many that know about it. It's all the way on the opposite side of the universe, after all. Toa's intentions can't be good. She might be trying to destroy the barrier between our world and hers.
If she succeeds in that, who knows what might happen?
With half of the universe becoming pure evil, you can't expect anything good, that's for sure.
Then we won't let them do it. We have to stop them, no matter what it takes. I wish we had more help. Only my partner were here.
been quite a while. That's worrisome.
Well, you know, we're all after Mira, so we're bound to meet up sooner or later. We found another scroll. The one that was changed this time contains the resurrected Frieza.
Frieza again.
Frieza's no joke.
I'm aware of that. But we fought before, and I won that battle, if you remember.
Foolish child! Never underestimate an opponent!
If you think for one second a single swing of a blade will win this time, you'll be sorry! Frieza is a born warrior. He's never trained a day in his life. If he suddenly felt the urge to improve himself, his power would be unimaginable.
In this altered history, Frieza's training and strength are far greater than before. Put it bluntly, he's on an entirely new level, so make sure you're ready for that.
Is he really that much stronger?
I'm afraid so. Do your best out there.
Take that! Frieza! Frieza's finally shown himself!
I was aware the Frieza form had been slipping, but this is disturbing!
I do believe you'll provide some amusement for a short while. You are one of my people, so you should be very aware of what I do to strangers.
Frieza is actually losing ground!
This is all still a game to Frieza. Beyond our understanding.
But now, y'all rush him?
Leave me out of this one. I've done enough for you as it is.
Hey, Goku is ready for instant to raise your power as high as it'll go.
All right, let's do it.
Do you have to do this every time? Seriously.
Oh, you're calling me.
He really does look like Frieza. How in the world did he come down here yet?
So, you're here at last. You did keep me waiting.
At last, the hour of my revenge is at hand.
You really have a good damage.
I came to the Hollows to make it easier to understand. You may call me Golden Frieza.
You noticed me?
This planet's Dragon Balls can grant two wishes. So, guess who's back? It's Cooler!
Who is that? You look just like Frieza!
Weren't expecting this, were you?
I didn't come back empty-handed, either. I have been reborn with new power! Come! Today, our family will stand astride the universe once more!
So you think we'll let that happen?
This one's mine to deal with. You can handle Frieza.
Thank you, Vegeta.
Taking on that form, then you'll die. But even the two of them have no chance of defeating me.
So this is a strawberry sundae? It seems to be using that ice cream stuff as a base.
And this is a fruit? It reminds me of Planet Man with giant frog brains. It's so juicy and delicious.
What? Did you hear me? Spirit?
Hmm? What is it?
We are in a lot of trouble. We are in hello, our attackers right now.
That sounds like your problem. Why don't you handle it on your own?
Oh, my God! Let it die! Oh, do you have some cream puffs?
Cream puffs? I like the sound of that, Lord Beerus.
You're probably the one who made it, right?
Yes.
No! Puffs! They're wonderful!
I guess we could head over.
This can't be!
It's over, Frieza!
Yes, for all of you! Over here, quickly!
That was a close one. We almost suffered the same horrible fate as the planet.
Oh dear. Was Earth destroyed?
Frieza did it, since he can survive in the vacuum of space.
I see. He can be a quick thinker, too.
Who cares about any of that? What happened to my cream puffs? I'm not going home on an empty stomach.
Oh, come on! It's not like this is my fault! A woman named Toa is responsible for calling you here.
Toa hacked into the Time Nest communication system to call you out here, Lord Beerus. It seems Toa used some sort of device to impersonate the Supreme Kai of Time.
When Earth was destroyed, in the correct history, Whis rewound time to restore it. But, since the two of you are here, you can't do that now. History has been changed.
It seems we fell for it this time, Lord Beerus.
Oh, that is it. No one tricks a god of destruction. Where is this Toa woman? I'll destroy her for good.
Sorry, but we're not exactly sure. Trying to change history. So if we fix those changes, then they might show up. Maybe.
Whis?
Understood. At once, my lord. We shall return to the true timeline. I shall begin rewinding time.
You only have a moment.
Thank you.
will not be getting another try at that little trick.
Take down, you did it! Bird is safe and sound. Still in. Freeze is still powered up. Go and help Rocco and my dad.
Big beating Satan ain't here, child.
That's right. Shall we get on with all of this?
I don't think it'll be that easy.
This time, I'll make sure you don't come back!
Disappointed. Their methods are forced, but they're much stronger than before. Even Goku and Vegeta in their current state have a hard time with this.
Yeah.
What? Hey! Aren't you gonna help them?
A fight is a fight, and this one isn't mine to butt into. I'm only here for Toa, but I suppose I'll cheer them on.
Thanks. You really helped out there.
And just who are you anyway? I'm guessing you're some random friend of Bulma's.
Come on, there's no need to pry. We should be grateful. I don't know. For some reason, this doesn't feel like the first time you've given me a hand. Anyway, if you ever need help with something, you can always count on me. You did great today.
That was a real mess, wasn't it? I'm glad it all worked out in the end.
It did not work out at all. Toa never showed up, did she? This is so annoying. I really need a bit of stress relief. Would you mind if I destroyed this place?
Certainly have a way with words, don't you?
Really? Toki Toki just laid an egg? That's cause for celebration. Lord Beerus, you are aware that I will not stand aside and let the egg be destroyed, correct? If you are in need of stress relief, perhaps imprisoning the Elder Kai would help. What do you think?
Oh, yes! If that's what it takes, please go right ahead!
Stop that! What are you saying? No one's going to allow that to happen!
How sad. It appears there's little choice. I will assist with your stress relief, if it pleases you, Lord Beerus.
Oh? It's been so long since we've sparred. This will be a treat.
And what about you? Interested? This is a rare training opportunity.
Into the next god of destruction.
Perhaps. There are tough battles yet to come, right? Then the more training, the better, I would say.
Whis doesn't hand out offers to fight just willy-nilly. You'd better take him up on this.
First, I should find a more suitable location. I shall summon you once it's adequately prepared.
Serve as my attendant, but he's also unstoppable. So don't go back here. Give him all you've got. Understood?
Oh dear. Do take it easy, all right. That won't do. That speed will simply not suffice.
Look at that! An autograph!
Don't ride on my head!
It suits you well, Lord Beerus.
It's not coming off! You use permanent ink! I'm gonna go wash this off.
If you're as slow as he is, I'll go up here and get your eyelids for you.
Julia!
Huh? I'll play with you for a little while.
That does feel better.
You appear satisfied, Lord Beerus.
I'm still a little annoyed at your doodling, though.
Relax.
All right, that sounds fine. I'll leave destroying to-
Great! You can count on us!
We'll bring every criminal who tampers with history to justice!
Well, I'll see you around.
Who does he think he is, talking to me like that?
Hello? I can still hear you.
I wasn't saying anything.
Do take care, everyone.
Toa has learned how to hijack our communication system.
Those two keep finding new tricks to use on us.
That must mean they're running out of options. Turles, Slug, Cooler, Broly, Janimba. The strongest they could find. There aren't many fighters of that caliber left. Our showdown against Mira is getting close. We have to defend this universe's history.
Right.
I swear that I'll make them pay dearly for upsetting Lord Beerus like that.
Right.
You sure are enthusiastic all of a sudden.
Thank you.